and welcome back to another episode of Square Life Freezes Their Butts Off so you have a cool video to watch. We're up here in the snow again and it is crazy. We were just here 10 days ago and then there's already so much more snow. Our air down spot was significantly farther down the hill than when we aired up last time, or aired up and down last time. So this is still part of the road that is maintained. Which is why snowplow in front of us.
I'm taking my jacket off, don't mind me. The group's taking off.
Alright, we're being left behind right now. But
it's quality content.
I completely forgot what I was talking about. Part of the road that is maintained, so we haven't even gotten to the not maintained part yet. But we will keep you along for the ride. Stay tuned.
Yeah,
look at that. Like a family portrait. We made it. Proceed at own risk. Road not maintained in winter. What size tires you have?
37s.
37s? They're about sunk.
Quicken.
This is the stop sign that we saw last time that was mostly covered. Now it's all the way up to the sign.
Excellent.
We just stopped for the heck of it, I guess. Stopped and talked. We made it to the intersection that is normally like the staging area here, and we're gonna keep going and see how far we can get.
Coming out.
if I bump your tire? Fortunately, I've had to do that before. Yeah. It usually bends.
I'll just winch to you, and then hopefully one of us gets stuck, or unstuck.
Are you stuck? You're stuck and he's stuck?
They both get stuck.
One aptitude and 50, 14 bones. You got the same aptitude.
Good play.
You got the same aptitude. Really?
Yeah, that's the same.
Fuck it. You say it's hard to do that.
I don't know.
Right?
You just like plowed a whole new rear track.
I know where I am.
You're doing a good job.
I get stuck.
A Jeep owner in his natural habitat.
Almost dark, we decided we better start heading back down the hill.